Like all insects, ants have 6 legs. Each leg has 3 joints. The legs of the ant are very strong, so they can't run very quickly. If a man could run as fast for his size as an ant can, he would run as fast as a racehorse. Ants can lift 20 times their own body weight. An ant brain has about 250,000 brain cells. A human brain has 10,000 million, so a colony of 40,000 ants has a collectively the same size brain as a human. Ants are eusocial insects of the family Formicae, and along the related families of wasps and bees belong to other Hymenoptera. They are a diverse group of more than 12,000 species with a higher diversity in the tropics. They are known for their highly organized colonies and nests, which sometimes consist of millions of individuals. Individuals are divided into subfertile and more commonly sterile females, workers, soldiers, and other castes. Fertile males, drones, and fertile females, queens. Colonies can occupy and use a wide area of land to support themselves. Ant colonies are sometimes described as superorganisms because the colony appears to operate as a unified entity. Ants have colonized almost every landmass on Earth. The only places lacking indigenous species are Antarctica, Greenland, Iceland, parts of Polynesia, and the Hawaiian Islands. Other remote or inhospitable islands. When all their individuals' contributions are added up, they may contribute up to 15 to 25% of the total territorial animal biomass.
Ants communicate with each other through chemicals called pheromones. These chemical signals are more developed in ant species than in other hymenopteran groups. Like other insects, ants smell with their long and thin antennae that are fairly mobile. The antennae have a distinct elbow joint after an elongated first segment, and since they come in pairs, rather like binocular vision or stereophonic sound equipment, they provide information about direction as well as intensity. Since ants spend their life in contact with the ground, the soil surface makes a good place to leave a pheromone trail that can be followed by other ants. And those species which forage in groups, when a forager finds food, they mark a trail on the way back to the colony, and that is followed by other ants that reinforce the trail when they head back to the colony. When the food is exhausted, no new trails are marked by returning ants, and the scent slowly dissipates. This behavior helps ants adapt to changes in their environment. When an established path to a food source is blocked by a new obstacle, the foragers leave the path to explore new routes. If successful, the returning ant leaves a new trail, marking the shortest route. Successful trails are followed by more ants, and each reinforces the trail with more pheromone. Ants will follow the heaviest marked trails. Home is often located by remembered landmarks in the area and by the position of the sun. Ants' compound eyes have specialized cells that detect polarized light used to determine direction. Ants use pheromones for other purposes as well. A crushed ant will emit an alarm pheromone, which is high concentration, sends nearby ants into an attack frenzy, and in lower concentration, merely attracts them. To confuse enemies, several ant species use propaganda pheromones, which cause their enemies to fight amongst themselves. Pheromones are productive by a wide range of glandular structures, including cloacal glands, Dufour's glands, the hindgut, poison glands, pygidial glands, rectal glands, sternal gland, and tibial glands on the back legs. Pheromones are also exchanged mix with food and pass in the trophallaxis, giving the ants information about one another's health and nutrition. Ants can detect which task group, for example, foraging or the nest maintenance, other ants belong to. When the queen stops producing a specific pheromone, the workers raise new queens. Some ants also produce sounds by stridulation using the gaster segments and using their mandibles. They may also serve to communicate among colony members as well as interactions with other species.
Ants attack others and defend themselves by biting and, in many species, stinging, often injecting chemicals like formic acid. Bullet ants, located in Central and South America, are considered to have the most painful sting among insects, although these are usually non-fatal. They are given the highest rating on the Schmidt Sting Pain Index. Jackjumper ants, located in Australia, have stings that may kill small portions of susceptible people in the population and cause hospitalizations each year. A vaccine based on the use of venom extract to develop immunity has been developed. Fire ants are unique in having a poison sac containing piperidine alkaloids. Some ants are equipped with mandibles called trap jaws. This snap jaw mechanism, or catapult mechanism, is possible because energy is stored in the large closing muscles. The blow is incredibly fast, about 0.5 milliseconds. Before the strike, the mandibles open wide and are locked in an open position by the labrum, which functions as a latch. The attack is triggered by stimulation of sensory hairs at the base of the mandibles. The mandibles are also able to function as a tool for more finely adjusted tasks. Apart from the defense against larger threats, ants also need to defend their colonies against disease organisms. Some ant workers' roles to maintain the hygiene of the colony, and their activities include undertaking, or necrophory, the transport of dead nestmates. Oleic acid is identified as the one compound released by dead ants that triggers undertaking behavior. The nests are also protected from physical threats such as flooding by elaborate structures at the entrance of special chambers for escaping from flooding. Some arboreal species that live in plant hollows also have behavioral responses to flooding, where the workers drink the water and excrete it outside the nest.
While many types of animals can learn behaviors by imitating other animals, ants may be the only group of animals, besides primates, and some other mammals, in which interactive teaching behavior has been observed. Knowledgeable forager ants of the species Timanthorax albopennis directly lead native nest mates to newly discovered food sources by the excruciating slow and time-costly process of tatem running. The follower thereby obtains a knowledge that it would not have had it not been tutored, and this is at the expense of its nestmate teacher. Both leader and follower are accurately sensitive to the progress of their partner. For example, the leader slows down when the follower lags too far behind, and speeds up when the follower gets too close, while the follower does the opposite.
Fungus, cordyceps, infects ants, causing them to climb up plants and sink their mandibles into the plant.